It's easy to start streaming with Lightstream Studio to add pro-level overlays and data-driven graphics to your PlayStation 5's Twitch streams, all without needing to get a capture card and invest in a streaming rig. Before you get started, make sure you have set up a gamer project in your Lightstream Studio account to stream to Twitch. Check out our tutorial on getting started with a gamer project. Let's hop onto the PlayStation 5 to get our gameplay to start streaming to our Lightstream Studio gamer project. First, make sure you're logged into your Twitch account by going into Settings, selecting Users and Accounts, Link with Other Services, then select Twitch and log in. Next, we'll be going back to the main Settings menu and select Network. Once there, choose Setup Internet Connection under the Settings option. Next, select your connection and choose Advanced Settings. We highly recommend using wired Ethernet to connect to the internet for the best live streaming performance. Under the DNS settings, select Manual. Then, in Primary DNS, manually enter the correct Lightstream DNS for your region shown below. We'll also include them in the description. The secondary DNS can be left blank or set to all zeros. Select OK, then test your connection to make sure everything works. Next, it's just a simple matter of starting your game, pressing your controller's Create button, selecting the broadcast icon, then go live. Your PlayStation will now be streaming to your Lightstream Project's game source layer, and your stream will be live on Twitch with any overlays and graphics you add. For the best performance, we recommend making sure your PlayStation's stream resolution and frame rate matches your Lightstream Studio's project output. To learn how to add pizzazz with graphics and notification layers in Lightstream Studio, check out these tutorials. Want to chat with our community? Come join our Discord through the invite in the description.